They thought it was hurt and in need of help. Instead, a group of surfers made a gruesome discovery, a mutilated green sea turtle. The surfers used the reported feature on our website to tell us about the find at Tracks Beach in Nanakuli. What should you do if you come across this? Bridget Namata goes beyond the headlines and joins us with more. Bridget?
Joe, I learned a person who intentionally kills a green sea turtle can face jail time and fines up to $25,000. We know about two other cases involving mutilated sea turtles on the west side just in the past year. NOAA investigated those two cases. For this case, NOAA says it needs to be informed. It's common to see a large group of surfers every morning at Tracks Beach in Nanakuli. But what they found last Thursday doesn't happen every day.
They go, what is that lump on the beach? It looks like a rock. And they, wait a minute, it's not a rock, but turtles don't look like turtles without the shell or when they're all beat up.
After the initial shock wore down, surfer Eric Nakahuma snapped these photos. We blurred it, but the turtle is missing its shell, internal organs exposed, and a rope tied around its fin.
It was all jagged. They took the shell and left it here to die. I mean, it was dead. So it was laying here with internal organs exposed.
You shouldn't do things like that to this species, yeah? Especially getting extinct. Especially it's a baby also. It's a sad.
This spot right on the beach is where the surfers buried the turtle. They say they wanted to give the animal the respect it deserved. The surfers meant well, but NOAA Sea Turtle Stranding Coordinator says calling the agency first is the right step.
We do find that some people just go ahead and take it upon themselves to bury the turtles, but we do prefer that people give us a call, even if they want to do it anonymously, you know, that way we can pick them up, and it helps with our research as well.
NOAA says it gets about 300 calls a year statewide on the endangered animal. Green sea turtles, dead or alive, are legally protected. Reporting to NOAA will help determine how the turtle died. Tell them the turtle's exact location. Does it appear dead or alive? And report the animal's size. I asked, is it too late to perform a necropsy on the dead turtle? NOAA says it's not.
If the remnants were found, we could still look at them.
As long as it's reported to NOAA. What the surfers did, take photos, is a good thing to do. NOAA says it will help. If you witness a sea turtle that's ill, injured, entangled, immediately call the NOAA hotline. You can also call DLNR as well. We put up a full list of those numbers on our website. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.